Take a look at this. Fire and smoke pouring out of a tractor trailer after a crash this morning in Newark. It happened on I-78. Police shut down all express lanes to investigate, which, as you can imagine, backed up traffic for miles. The interstate has since been cleared and reopened. No word yet on the condition of the drivers involved.